I can see that my puto of a son is hiding in your shadow. Does he really think that you or your god can protect him?
I'm not bringing peace, but the wrath of the Lord.
A la madre, take cover!
I'm Billy. Ma'd never say who my father was, so I don't got no last name. She gave me this medallion before I could talk. It's engraved with a candlestick, so that's what the kids call me. Candle. Beats spick or pepper gut. Yeah, my mom's from Mexico. The town I grew up in is just over the border, and the folks there are mostly white. Like my stepfather, Thomas. A big, mean son of a bitch who just as soon backhand me as look at me. Hope. A haven for outlaws, assholes, and hypocrites. Outlaws, assholes, and hypocrites. Jones Cabin. Good place to practice some shooting.
What the heck are you doing? This is private property.
Okay, easy.
told you to get out. Get off my property. Hey, you wouldn't shoot old Jones, would you? I got nothing against you. You don't need no trouble now.
I'm here to see the one person on Earth who ever gave a damn about me. My ma. Other than my stepfather, there's three some bitches in particular I hope to avoid. Tim Powell, our sheriff, who always thought I was up to no good, even when I wasn't. Clyde Forrester, owner of the Grand Saloon and meanest peckerhead you ever seen. Then there's the biggest bastard of them all, my stepfather's brother, Reverend Ray. The most self-righteous son of a bitch who ever picked up a Bible.